an open and affirming congregation.
This is the kind of topic that a lot of people have spent a lot of time thinking about. And I want to give you a few minutes to respond or to share what is stirring up within you